번씩 챙겨다 꽤 많은 일이 미리 많이 뭐 맘보다 몸이 가는 대로 가 Music control Flip that coin Flip that coin Flip it, flip it, flip it. Everybody, this is Lisa from Setting Heat Up, and today we're going to do another unboxing. I haven't done one in a while, but today we're going to unbox the season's greeting 2021 for Victim. Everything was voiced to men. This is how the front looks like. And here on the side, it's some new, some chic and trend. And then we have Sojun, Tanto, Byungchun, and Subin. The front looks like. And the back, this is voiced to men, and it says everything that it comes with. So once we open it, it says Victim for Alice. So unlike other season greetings, like my sister unboxed the season yesterday, it actually comes with a full set of photo cards. So we have Sungwoo, which is Monica's bias. Some Cheek. Chan. Hyunsae. Sejun, which is Jay's bias. Byungchun. And then my bias to be. Looks so cute. And you get these photo cards in here. And another thing you get in here is kind of like a magazine. It's more like of an interview that they did. So then we have what you want to do with Alice in 2021. So we have the boys' concepts here. When you flip it over, it's the men's concepts. So we're gonna open this side first, which comes with a picture of all of them. We have Sungwoo, like I mentioned, he's Monica's bias. Next piece is Sungwoo. Sung Cheek. We have Chan. We have Sejun, which is Jay's bias. I'm so sorry, this is very Zoom Zoom. Here we have Hyunsae. Hyunsae. And we have Byungchun. More Byungchun. It's a bee. Look how cute he looks with his teddy bear. Another picture of the bee. So this is kind of a two-way thing. So we finish like the boys' concept and then you go into the men's concept. So to look at this, we're going to flip this. It comes with a picture of all of them. We have some Woo. Some Cheek. Chan. Jeju. Hyunsae, Byungchun, then we have Subin. He looks so good. And we have introduced here and some loose first. And some chic. Chance. Did you? That's your chance. And finally, we have the blue. Here's the cover for this side. So next, we have the calendar. I actually had opened this already. So I already set this calendar up. I have it on my desk. But here's a 2021 calendar. If you're using it already, because the first month is actually December of 2020, which is the song group. And we have Chan's birthday and Sonja's birthday. And be handy for Irina, if you do not disturb. Then behind each of these, there's a picture there. And then in January, we have some sheep. There's a picture here. And in February, we have church. And in March we have schedule. We have schedule. And in April we have Hansen. And we have Sabine's birthday on the 5th. And on the 16th we have some chick's birthday. Then in May we have Yenchen. We have Sejun's birthday on the 4th. Yenchen's cute picture. We have Sejun in June. And that's the end of like the boys concept. Then the next couple of months it's like the men's concept. So again, we start with Sungwoo in July. That is very tricky. Sungwoo. We have in August we have some sheep. September we have Chen. We have Hansi's birthday on the 25th. Then we have Sejun in October. And in November we have Hansel. Then we have Yongchen's birthday on the 12th. And Big Bang's Ochongyeon. Hansel. Then in December we have Yongchen. And then again Chen's birthday and Sungwoo's birthday. The last thing for 2022, we have Sejun's 30 new year. We have 2021 calendar. And then at the end, then I wrote office. We have the postcards here. Here we have the postcards. And again, like the box, this is pink or Alice. We have some woos. Let's put back. Here we have some chic. And here's the back. The chan. That's the back. We have Fejun. Princess. Genshin. Then we have Sibin. His message. And we have the diary here. We have both a diary and then a notebook. Then we put stickers. Basically, the notebook is just like a regular notebook and it has pictures inside. So let's get through those. In the front, we have the picture that was in the magazine. First and the date. And then you can put your information here. The first picture is Sungwoo. And we have some chic after a few pages. Then we have Chan. And then we change this kind of when we have great teachers. And we have Seju. And we have Hunter. And we have Yunchan. In the end, we have Sibi. And that was the notebook. For the diary. The first picture is the man's concept, and again, you can put your info. The next picture is some wood. The calendar and it has a picture of them on the top. Okay. Now in February, you can have a complete picture of some wood. Another message. Then we have some chic. And we have that tiny picture of some chic here in this calendar for March. We have another message. We have some blue and some chic here. Then we have Chan. Another picture of Mary. We have here in June. Here for June. searching. Take your answer. And messages. We have another picture of them. We have more messages. We have the one to your picture. And we have cancer. This picture is December. We have young Chen in October. We have young Chen. We have Dijin in November. And the last thing we have here is a clipboard where you can put your diary and stuff. I'm gonna take it off the packaging because this is the last thing in here. So it has all their names, to my reflection, hello. So we have a home. Sungwoo, Sungsik, Chan, Sejun, Hansu, Jungchan, and Sugi. So basically all that was in the Victims 2021 Season Greeting. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to the channel if you want to see more free content and page on more content, which if you want to have your open at the evening. Sayonara. Annyeong. Coin, flip a coin, yeah.